described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents What is Cubism? Pablo Picasso's Three Musicians at the MoMA.
We are here at the, oh my gosh, this massive, amazing Picasso painting with Larissa Bailiff. Thank you so much for your time to tell us about this amazing painting.
You're welcome, Nate. And as you said, it's really, really large scale. I mean, it's the size of an old master painting. And I think, you know, when we look at it in a book or in slides, we might not get a sense of scale, which is really important for this. It's an ambitious work that Picasso created in 1921.
What led him to create, I mean, this type of work? What would you define this as well?
This is a work we would call a cubist work, and even more specifically, a synthetic cubist work.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.